5, 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off. Raven Robotics firing off their first shot of cargo in the lower goal. We have a shot by 4,500. 2707 makes a mad dash off the tarmac. All six bots are now off the tarmac with 5 seconds remaining in autonomous. Two last shots off by 4,500. Both of them missed. And here we go with teleop. Shrapnel Sergeant's trying to figure out what their next move is while 6744 scores in that lower hub. 4,500 fires one off in the upper hub and releases a piece of blue cargo out to the floor. Lightning lining up, tries to take two shots, but a piece of cargo blocks the second one. 2707 Red Alliance trying to get in there and make a decision while they're carrying a piece of cargo. They might be going for that lower hub. 4,500 goes for two shots to the upper hub and missed. Shrapnel Sergeant's now up against their launch pad, pulling away from it. 6744 trying to go for that lower hub. Their alliance partner also doing the same thing. Lightning trying to figure out what they're going to do next with about a minute and a half remaining in this match. And the score is 27-18 in favor of Red. Raven Robotics in possession of two pieces of blue cargo. 4,500 fires two off to the upper hub. It's good. Raven Robotics scores two in the lower hub. Their alliance partner, 6744, does the same thing. We got two more from 4,500 going towards that upper hub. One in, one out. One made a wild chase off into the audience towards our MC, Tony. 2408, Shrapnel Sergeant, still kind of just dancing around the floor. 2707 in possession of a piece of cargo. While Lightning scores two more in that lower hub. Scores currently 36-22, just under a minute remaining in this match. 4,500 fires off a piece of cargo, but it bounces off the rim of the upper hub. 2707 seems to be stuck between the hub and 2408 Shrapnel Sergeant. Raven Robotics over there in the hangar, looking for some more cargo. Lightning fires off a piece in the lower hub, while 6744 is chasing after some cargo in the red hangar. Sounds like 2707 has a issue with a gear or a motor. Under 30 seconds remaining in the match. 4,500 trying to line up so they can make their climb. Lightning doing the same thing. 2707 is stuck. 6744 gingerly drops another piece of cargo into the lower hub. Raven Robotics shoots off one more as they try to get in possession to start their climb. Both Lightning and 4,500 make their climb up. 1444 trying to get in position off that high rung. And that's the end of the match. We'll get your final score in just a moment. ...of 63-25, Red Alliance takes 4 ranking points.